backstage in Moscow late one night. We shared a cigarette and a kiss goodbye. Her name was Guyana, so young and soft. Her hands trembled badly, her eyes trailed off to bottles and objects around the room. My backup guitar and a tray of fruit. We didn't have very much to say. She said that she'd come from some other place, a town called Troitsk. Maybe Troitsk was pretty distracted packing my stuff, but I did make a point to ask her to stay. But she said she had friends that she had to go see. Later that summer I picked up my mail. She sent me a letter with a touching detail. I used up my minutes calling hotels to find you that night, but to an Oville. I know it's pathetic, she continued to write, but that was the greatest night of my life. My guitar out of its green velvet case, 100 set lists staring at my face, and a note from a fan Estefania, and a notice of inspection from Air Canada. Sitting at the Days in Hotel Chicago, room 222, ceiling fan low, and I just got in the door from Ontario, and I'm going home tomorrow. I took a walk down to Lincoln Avenue, got myself a foot massage and a manicure too, and I looked up at the marquee, and hey, it was my name next to Julie Holland. Think that was her name. Sunshine in Chicago makes me think about my dad. It was 8 or 9 siblings, I'm told, that he had. When the summertime came, his parents put him on a bus and sent him to his uncle's in Chicago for 3 months. Sunshine in Chicago makes me feel pretty sad. My band played here a lot in the 90s when we had lots of female fans, and fuck, they all were cute. Now I just sign posters for guys in tennis shoes. Tomorrow I'll get up at 8:45. Oh, itching and burning like I got the other time. My back, it fucking hurts, but otherwise I'm fine. Sunshine in Chicago. Sunshine in Chicago. Simple songs, small creations, always needing validation. Your pouty face, your great photos, without them, baby, who would notice? We met once, we were loners, backstage in Dallas. Got your phone number, what a good kisser. I left for Tampa and I missed her. one stage you weren't strong. I don't recall any songs, but when you sang, you hit the notes. I'll give you that you didn't choke, and you looked so good, like an actress from Hollywood, and your eyes, they glisten, but no one listened. And one day you'll be 40, and trust me, babe, it ain't sporty, you'll be pleased to be reviewed. Cause there's always something new, someone up, press friendly. You'll be searching, are there any? You've traveled hard around the globe, but does anyone know? Moderately talented old woman, dream that she once had. You're a dream, a burning star. The way you sing and play guitar, the way your words cut through, you cast a spell on the room. But your eyes are far, and in your heart many scars. Lost friends, ex-lovers, ailing dads, buried mothers. I could only love you like a friend, dark soldier, cause I got someone else, and you're older. I didn't mean to go along, but God, I love your songs. What a night, what a moment, but don't exceptionally talented old man, moderately talented young woman, exceptionally talented old man. Foghorns blowing, all day sirens, long trip still unwinding. Had trouble getting out of bed, basking the gray of falling snow. Phone rang, sun ain't shining, city I live uphill and trying. Walked around the corner, kid said with a zing, that bird is a broken wing. Sister cracked, I'm missing too, they laughed that pigeon flew. Into the street, marketed hide, bus came that pigeon. I'm outside, gotta come see you, there's something I gotta tell. There's a burning in my body, a little Cipro I'll be well. What kind of man travels and sings, no kids, no food to bring? Home in his trunk, home to a stable, family with a picnic table. Oh Melody, why all this, why you dodging my every kiss? Okay, so I brought home a little sting from a girl who didn't mean. Smoked like a chimney, dressed like a witch, didn't even speak much English. Met her at midnight, took her to my room, she didn't even stay past two. Could have been Belgian, could have been French, could have been Dutch, I didn't get a chance to get a number, to get a name. Went to sleep, woke up and got a train. I know you're hating me pretty bad, but I ain't some tool named Brad. Up at 7, home by 5, hasn't got it up since winter time. I really love you more than that, but I'm half man, another half alligator. I really love you more than that, but I'm half man, half alligator. Foghorns blowing, cats are hiding, goddamn blue angels flying. Having trouble falling asleep, gotta get to the doc this week. Went to his office, told him about the trip, check it out, wrote me a slip. said it seems you're here too often. Next time use a little more caution. Sat me down, had a little chat, man or man, but we're all half elegant. Sat me down, had a little chat, man. Hospital called last night. They said you'd gone cold sore. They sent the police out searching. Found you down at Fifth and Minute, high on crack cocaine. You and Juan Valdez. They sent him back to jail and they put you back to bed. They called in the morning, said you were found. I sighed and put the phone down. Your cat jumped on my lap and I laid down and I took a nap. Feeling bad and full of shame that I somehow contributed to your pain. I wish I could help you with your problems, but babe, I got enough of mine. I fell asleep and dreamed of you, the PA said cold blue. I hailed a taxi cab, got there and found you up in West 2. My beautiful sweet Elaine, all that was killing you finally drained from your sweet angelic face. And I kneeled down and whispered your name. Thank you. The phone rang, I picked up. It was you, you said you were out there waiting. I hailed a taxi, pulled up front. There stood a pretty lady, smoking a cigarette, looking 8 pounds heavier. I helped you into the back and put your bags in the trunk. Just go on. 10 at night, sometimes 3 a.m. Fixing guitars for a living, honing and polishing frets, perfecting the intonation and setting the action good. Carving saddles from oxbone, bridges from Brazilian wood. He fixed my old Gibson L00. He reset the neck, used a patch of Bondo. Near the sound hole where the wood worn away from 80 years of age and hard play. Sometimes he'd leave without warning and just close up shop. No sign, no message, no call, no nothing, he just stopped. Coming to work and picking up the telephone. I left more than a few messages for him after the tone. All summer he wouldn't return my calls. Hey Richard, I'd like my guitar back by fall. Got a record to make and a promise to break. A tour in England, a smile to fade. September or maybe October, he called and said it was done. I got in the taxi, got my guitar, and man, that thing sung like a choir of angels, and the neck, it felt great. And that was the last time I saw him, late 2008. Why Richard Colopy, why Richard, why? Did you have to go off with the birds in the sky? You were the best guitar guy out west. I cherished your work and wish you good rest. Why Richard Colopy, why oh why? Did you have to lie down and close your eyes? Close down your shop and I say goodbye. I'll own this guitar for the rest of my life. I'll play this guitar for the rest of my life. Why Richard Colopy, why Richard, why? Why Richard Colopy, why Richard, why? Why Richard Colopy, why Richard? Why Richard Colopy, why Richard? Downstairs. see her on my errand runs, looking nervous like a young Mia Farrow. Walk along the gas stops, window browsing pawn shops, guns, bows and arrows. Up on past the halfway house, past the signs, 80 South, Buttercup and Carol. Dead end of the road, sleeping with the sparrow. When evening comes, I play guitar for the planets and the stars. I leave the porch light on like I do when I'm gone. Winter, spring, summer, fall, basement's yours, have a ball. There's always room for you there. Really, baby, walking down Green on my way to Chinatown. Our flight was coming soon to touch down. Went to pick up some china I'd chosen. The man said to me that these are red poison. I took a step back, but they're so beautiful. You use them and you'll fall like a mule. So what's the price? He shot me a scowl, but wrapped them and sold them to me anyhow. The table is set, it's just the right tool. A slow, painful death for the unknown fool. For her I wait with thick bloody steaks, served on decadent red china plates. I picked up some more and I keep them around. I keep my ear close to the ground, waiting for others, get rid of them slow. Watch their skin turn, watch their eyes dull. I cross the highways like I did as a child. On my way to the movies, I pet cats and smile. I walk the back alleys, there John Steinbeck home. Fig trees, lemon trees, tall shady palms. Big empty churches, old antique stores, peeling Victorians that used to house whores. I take the back streets back to my days and look up at skies like I did as a kid. My bedroom window, I'd look out and dream of a life close to what I'm living. A traveling singer plays good guitar that outdoor festivals, theaters, and bars. And I got a nice girl, she's beautiful too. We're destined to be this, I know to be true. Sure there were others, but nothing this night. She set the bait and I took the bite. The streets of Martinez, I love them, so I'll walk around thinking the sun always glows. The cats of Martinez, I love them, so I feed them at night. They run off and go. Four kitty cats gave them their names. Monster Fluff, Half Fluff, No Fluff, and Samhain. They're the highlights of my songwriting days. They're happy to see me, we sit and we play. These are some words I wrote down last night. I've beat them to death and I can't get them right. Songwriting's lonely, songwriting hurts. A relentless itching bedbug curse. Songwriting costs, it doesn't come free. Ask Elliot Smith, ask Richie Lee. Ask Mark Linkus, ask Shannon Hoon. To get up on stage and sing you a tune. This business is troubling a big nagging cyst. You get on this plane and I'll sit at your desk. And I'll leave at 8 and be home by 5. Call me from Warsaw if you have time. Ever wonder why there aren't more than 10 songs on most albums? 'Cause it's a chore to write half a dozen. Some guys lay back and rest on their laurels like lazy old hacks. Well, I wrote this one and I know it ain't great. We'll probably sequence a track number 8. Pick up some water at 7-Eleven on my way to the mastering session. The streets of Martinez, I love them, so I'll walk out the door and the sun always glows. The cats of Martinez, I love them, so they help me forget my songwriter. Things were amazing when you lived in L.A. Things were sublime up in the East Bay. Then you landed in England's grey London town. Again, things were great. You say you're a writer, but what can you say when each night ends another perfect day? When a week in a hostel was a fabulous stay, you're just too high to reach. It's hard to swallow your big bright pills. The one I ask, how do you really feel? Can you dim the light for just a few minutes? Lose the phrases, the overused snippets. You're living among the grime and the soot. A scene straight out of a Charles Dickens book. Ain't got no man to give you no love. kiss on the cheek, a welcome home hug. You say you're a poet, but I've not read a line, just seeing the notebook, the cover and spine. You say you're a poet, but how much rhymes with everything's perfect at all times? You left for Rome and Paris, France, came back home in a born again trance. You met me for lunch so late one day, out of breath with so much to say. We sat down together and I stared at your phone. I squinted hard but could not feel your tone. I looked on it endless 2-inch frames, thinking, Christ, they're all the fucking same. What's beneath your glow and your glee? What's not in the picture, baby? Are there scars somewhere on your skin? Are there more deeper you're hiding? Tell me about when you were a kid. Did someone you know drive off of a cliff? Did you get picked on by your big brother? What are you carrying? What are you smothering? Something crawling on you like bugs. There's something eating away at your guts. There's something slithering down in the drain. There's something swimming around in your veins. You say that you're happy here in this place, staring off into internet space, trying to hit a magic button, waking up lonely next to no one. Next to your laptop and your slick phone and your book of alleged poems, you're my friend, you know that I love you. Open up, babe, no, I won't judge. I'm an artist, it's all that I got. I know when I see one, and baby, you're not. A poet knows that not much rhymes with everything's perfect at all times. You say you're a poet, but I've not read a line, just seen the notebook, the cover and spine. You say you're a poet, but how much rhymes with everything's perfect at all times? from time to time. People with things in their ears, cutting me off in line. Get on the long yellow highway. Need to get the hell out. Hassles, hassles, hassles. Always stacking up. Oh, children, lover, why won't you leave me? Why must you grind your axe against my fruit-bearing tree? Oh, lonely mountain, quiet, peaceful and green. Out here in isolation, don't hear no ambulance screams. Oh, bitter friend, envious of others' jobs, envious of others' freedom. Gotta work hard to find your sweet spot. Devoted my whole life, nothing came by luck. Your dad paid for your college, my dad gave me $5. Oh, endless sessions down here. Listen, hide my elbows at the desk. I listen and scrutinize. Come home, lay down in bed. Drum loops stuck in my head. Try to shut my brain off. An open night stalker. Must I cross to end up in Puerto Rico, Spain, where I'll turn and I'll toss. Oh, lonely singer, lies awake, looks at the clock, flipping through a black book, relearning songs that he's forgotten. Oh, eager fan, follows me shore to shore. Well, if I have a good night, I might come out and say hello. Oh, patient lover, waiting by the phone. I'll call her from my layover and tell her I'm coming home. Scattered lights of South San Francisco sparkle like diamonds when the night is black. Downward gliding. Oh, love, I missed you. Lie down next to me. Sway with me like the ocean till I fall into a deep, long sleep. Oh, dandelion coming up from the ground. I read. for no one. Write down some words and try to wind up. Stepped in, big old oaf named Leaf. Went back to my room alone and I cried a year to the day that my kid got back. Left Helsinki there, next stop was our house, a taxi to airport.
People eat.
to London, then to Belfast. Had to catch a plane, had to get there fast. Had to get a room, had to change my clothes. Had to change my strings, check my sound and play a show. Had to meet some friends, had to take a bath. Had to catch a flight, going home at last. Belfast, Belfast, out the taxi window, cows sleeping in the grass. Belfast, Belfast, out the taxi window, cows sleeping in the grass.
I like your stockings and long leather skirt.
I'm fading off. Could I stay the night? Don't be crazy, it doesn't feel right. Come on, really, are you sure? God, fuck this lonely too. Walked back down those terrible halls, past those dark chocolate brown walls. Looked up at the ceiling like old skin peeling. You never write and you never call. I sometimes wonder, will you at all? The time has passed, doesn't faze me. Don't be crazy. telephone beside my bed. Will it ever rain? Paper laying at my door. Air outside the window. Black car. Space and I need, it's just me among the weeds, among the ghosts, among the leaves. We've never met, but it's a girl romance. Paper books, the floor is covered in long blonde curls. On afternoons I walk the graves of rusted cars and mine shaft caves. See a girl sadly unkept, a child of neglect. Under moons I pass the tombs, cross the highway, smell the fumes. See a girl frighteningly gone, somebody didn't want. How do I tell her I don't care? If she sleeps downstairs. Walking along the gas stops, window browsing pawn shops, guns, bows, and arrows. Up on past the halfway house, past the signs, 80 South, Buttercup, and Carols. Deep inside the county line, at the churches in the pines, sleeping with the sparrows. When evening comes, I play guitar to the planets and the stars. I leave the porch light on like I do when I'm gone. Winter, spring, summer, fall, basement's yours, have a ball. There's always room for you there. Really, baby, I don't care. Thank you. Simple songs, small creations. You're always needing validation. Your pouty face, your great photos. Without them, baby, who would notice? We met once, we were loners. Backstage in Dallas, got your phone number. What a good kisser. I left for Tampa and I missed her. But on stage you weren't strong. I don't recall any songs, but when you sang you hit the notes. I'll give you that, you didn't choke. And you looked so good, like an actress from Hollywood. And your eyes, they glistened, but no one listened. And one day you'll be 40, and trust me, babe, it ain't sporty. You'll be pleased to be reviewed, because there's always something new. Someone hot, press friendly. You'll be searching, are there any? You've traveled hard around the globe, but does anyone know? The moderately talented old woman, or the dreams that she. You're a bright, burning star. The way you sing and play guitar, the way your words cut through, you put a spell on the room. But your eyes are far, and in your heart many scars. Lost friends, ex-lovers, ailing dads and dead mothers. I could only love you like a friend. Lost soldier, 'cause I got someone else. And you're older, I didn't mean to come along. But God, I love your songs. What a night, what a memory. But don't read it. Moderately talented young woman versus the exceptionally talented old man. Moderately talented young woman versus the exceptionally talented old man.
Could have been Belgian, could have been French, could have been
wish I didn't get a chance to get a number, to get a name. I went to sleep, woke up and got a dream. I know you're hating me pretty bad, but I ain't some tool named Brad. Up at 7, home by 5, hasn't got it up since wintertime. I really love you more than that, but I'm half man, other half alley cat. I really love you more than that, but I'm half man, half alley cat. Fall corn's blowing, cats are hiding, goddamn blue angels flying. Having trouble falling asleep, gotta get to the doctor's room. Went to his office, told him about the trip, he checked it out. Said it seems you're here too often, next time he's a little more cautious. Set me down, had a little chat, man to man, but we're all half out of cat. Set me down, had a little chat, man to man, but we're all half out of cat. Tired and sticky, my body hit the bed, and I almost fell dead. Got to the venue, they ink banded my wrist. The waitress asked me, Mark, meter whitefish. Got up on the stage, the sound it was okay, but I struggled like a marlin on an unlucky day. Tried a few new songs, they looked at me like, what? Where's Katie's song mistress in Grace Cathedral Park? Finland, Finland, so many trees, John Denver would be pleased. Finland, Finland, cold as ice, but the waitress, she was nice. I met a Finn after. She was thin like a wave. Big Viking stepped in, big old oaf named Leif. Went back to my room alone and I cried a year to the day that my Kit Kat died. Left Helsinki then, next stop was a bus, a taxi, two airplanes, and a fucking shuttle bus. Denmark, Denmark, everybody's white, everyone rides bikes. Denmark, Denmark, everyone rides bikes, and all of them are white. Left for London, via Copenhagen, for a concert at a park, 1:30 p.m. Got up on the stage, people gathered round, a retro 80s band drowned out my sound. Went and got my check, went back to my room, feeling suicidal, feeling full of gloom. Turned on the TV, there was rioting and stuff, as if this city isn't depressing enough. London, London, it's all the rage if your favorite color's beige. London, London, look right, look left, makes me think of death. Off to Manchester, then to Bristol, had a show on a boat, it was half full. Guy in the front heckled me all night, his skin was a sickly mix of gray, pink, and white. Went back to my room, more riots on the news, home. fuck got the UK blues. Bristol, Bristol, cobblestone streets, people missing teeth. Bristol, Bristol, is this really what people eat? Back to London, then to Belfast, had to catch a plane, had to get there fast, had to change my shirt, had to change my clothes, had to change my strings, check my sound, play a show, had to meet some friends, had to take a bath, had to get another flight. Belfast, Belfast, out the taxi window, cab sleeping in the grass. Belfast, Belfast, out the taxi window, cab sleeping in the grass. Belfast, Belfast, out the taxi window, cab sleeping in the grass. Thank you. Oh.